Buenas gente, ¿todo bien? Hoy les traemos GTA V. Vamos a hacer todo el modo historia cortando lo justo y suficiente para que no sea muy monótono. El modo historia, como todos los fanáticos de GTA sabemos, siempre es largo. Así que vienen muchos capítulos. Sin más vueltas, ahí va el video.
Open the door! They'll get worse than hurt! Hey! Hey! Ah! Come on! Oh, finally!
Don't do any crap!
Let's go! Shut up!
Hands behind your back!
Oh, just come on, mister. We're giving you everything you want.
Don't even think about it!
I'll do it!
Okay. Get in there!
Sit tight! I'll handle the plastic!
Don't blow yourself up! Listen up!
In the back!
What's he
come
doing?
On!
Hurry! Us in here. Leave us alone! We didn't do shit to you!
All set! Phone it in!
I'm calling it!
There's enough here for us all to enjoy.
Depends on how you look at it.
We gotta move! Coming out, B!
Give it up! I got him!
I saw your face, I'll remember you.
You forget a thousand things every day. How about you make sure this is one of them?
I've seen his eyes! He's crazy! Fuck!
You didn't have to do that!
Let's get going! There'll be time for grieving later!
Yeah, you got that right.
Come on!
I'm setting the charges! They're on a timer, so brace yourselves!
Oh, fuck, you hear that? Sirens!
Fuck the cops! T, hit the shutter switch!
Move! We're coming through!
Back the fuck down!
I ain't laying down for them!
Don't be an idiot!
Don't be as dumb as you look!
Ah! Fuck these guys!
Get out of here!
Fucking cops!
Come on, guys!
Wrong profession! There'll be many more cops in this town!
Bring them! This is fucked, man! The thing is blown!
I got my share! It's still wide open! Hard up here! Let's go!
The kid might have failed! This wasn't in the job description!
Going forward!
Come on! Get to the driver!
Let's get out of here!
Let's go! Let's go!
To the chopper! We move quick, we can beat the train!
We're getting there!
Cops! Coming our way!
Be cool! They ain't made this car yet!
Man, I'll believe in this bird when I get eyes on it! Shit, shit, shit! Roadblock!
Go right! Beat the train, man!
You guys all right?
Fuck! Come on! Ditch the car, all right? We can go this way to the chopper.
No! Hey! Stick to the plan!
What?
Stick to the fucking plan! Come on!
Where the fuck's the chopper? Fuck.
I'm gonna check around back.
The fucking bed! Someone must have fucking talked!
Alright, Brad's gonna be fine. We gotta get the fuck out of here! Fuck! I'm hit! Oh, Jesus! T, you gotta get out of here!
I'm gonna leave you, Mikey!
Go! God, I'm not gonna be fucking gonna bleed out! Go!
No! Fucking die! All of you! Kill me, you pricks! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Come on! Come on! Die, you cocksuckers! Stay back! You come near me, she's fucking dead! Stay back!
Not always a good husband. Not always a good citizen. He did not die a hero's death. But he was a man. Our Lord was crucified with two thieves. So perhaps we should not judge. We are born of sin and we die in sin. And in this, Michael, like anybody else, Father, we do not know your infinite mysteries. But we know that you will show mercy to our friend.
Your son, James. He's a good kid.
He's a good kid? A good kid. Why? Does he help the fucking poor? No. He sits on his ass all day, smoking dope and jerking off while he plays that fucking game. If that's our standard for goodness, then no wonder this country's screwed.
And what about you?
What about me? Hey. I don't have the advantages that kid has. By the time I was his age, I'd already been in prison twice. I robbed banks. I ran whores. I smuggled dope.
And you consider them achievements?
These were the opportunities I had. At least I took them.
And where did these opportunities get you, Michael?
They got me right fucking here. The end of the road. With a big house and a useless kid, and I'm stuck talking to you because no one else gives a shit. Oh, I'm living a dream, baby. And that dream is fucked. It is fucking fucked.
Let it all out.
I think I just did.
Oh. Well, I think that's all we have time for. The same time next week?
I guess. Oh. I gotta tell you, I ain't too sure this shit is working for me.
Hmm. Well, a sense of overriding futility is a vital part of the process. Embrace it.
Whatever you say, Doc.
Around here somewhere.
Unless they buried it under the sand, fool. Another brilliant Lamar Davis production.
Man, fuck you. Hey, excuse me, homie. Can you tell me where Berto Beach House is?
No, homie, I cannot.
Man, won't you come on?
Fuck. Actually, yeah. It's that house right there with the yellow stairs.
Yeah, good looking out, homie. Appreciate it.
Man, get your stupid ass on. Damn. Why don't you ask him if he knows the fucking owner? Or better yet, do some skywriting and reads there's a couple niggas here about to boost some cars in case somebody didn't realize.
See, what you don't realize is we ain't boosting. This shit is legit business.
Legit? Oh yeah, I forgot, huh? 401ks, tax returns and all? Yeah, right.
You the one all pumped up on doing this lick, nigga. I'm getting my money in the hood. I'm straight, fool. I'm cool.
You cool? Cool what? Slinging dope and throwing up gang signs? Yeah, right.
Whatever, homie. Yeah, homie, this the spin knot right here. Your boy Simeon wasn't bullshit.
Man, get your ass in here. Bring your ass, fool. Always trying to boss somebody. Come on.
Come on. Shit, come on.
Damn, this nigga must got the baby dick.
Yeah, and all this shit paid for with bad credit.
Come to daddy. Which one you want, nigga?
You always was old choosy, motherfucker. Oh, you ballin' hard with the drop top, huh?
I might just be.
Whatever, nigga. It ain't gonna make you go no faster. Hit me on the speakerphone. I'm moving.
Oh, it's like that, nigga?
Right up here, homie. I'm about to go nice and slow for your bitch ass.
Shit, cool, homie. Hey, remember, we gotta be careful with these rides, homie. The Simeon ain't about to dock my pay again.
Homie, man, if you need some bread, I can hook you up with JB's tow truck. It ain't got glamour, but it's some money to be made.
So him and Tanya can smoke crack in peace? Homie, I'm good.
Remember, this is your Terrier's car.
Whatever, homie. Hey, dawg, we be doing Simeon a disservice if we ain't test these rides out.
He ain't even gonna know if they good if we don't push him to the brink. You feel me? Right.
But I hear you.
Right, homie?
Yeah, that's cool.
Let's show these movie people how we roll. Keep buzzing, low.
What the fuck?
Whatever you say. Oh, we filming shit here, huh?
Hey, down this alley here.
Uh-huh.
We fuck you up so bad that you will never take a normal dude.
You ain't even testing me.
Please, homie.
Oh!
Hey, be careful.
We hang on the left.
Fine.
Woo! You want to get whips like this? You gotta stay on your grid now.
Nigga, include some time over nickels and dimes. I stick to repos, dog.
Keep up, homie.
Yeah.
Hey, look out for yourself, dog!
Left here, we going through the parking lot.
Alright.
Hey, yo, Frank, oh! I'm schooling your ass, boy.
Hey, I'll come at you from the shoulders, homie.
Known as Travis Scott, here he is featuring T.I., it's Upper Echelon.
Look out the way!
What you going slow up the road for, dog? Move over so the traffic can flow through.
Whatever, nigga. I'll let something flow through your ass.
Dog, I ain't too sure that joke works, dog.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit, the one time.
Be cool, fool. We got the paperwork.
Whatever, you explain that shit. I'll see you at the dealership.
Explain that shit, my ass.
I don't get you, bro.
You are a racist and I don't like you. And I will not sell you this car. I will not. You make my skin crawl, you neo-Nazi. Hey, you are all the same. You're disgusting. This racist insulted me.
Hey, what's up, fool?
Who you calling a nigga?
No, I'm not calling nobody a nigga.
Wait, what the fuck?
I mean, N-word. That's not cool, man. I don't say that.
You fucking right, and you better keep it right, because this man right here, he's an international businessman, a multiculturalist.
That I could not have said better myself. But seriously, maybe he's not a racist. But I don't think that he is man enough for a car like this.
Wait a second.
This guy right here, him? Get him a hybrid. That's a real man's car.
I think you are right, Lamar. You get a tax rebate. I understand. Money is an issue, eh?
Money isn't an issue.
This is the best part. Watch this. When he real to me, he gonna get all his full money. Watch this.
Look, man, I gotta go. Hey, Simeon, I'm out. I'll holler at you, homie.
It's the best part, man.
So, Jimmy, are you sure you are man enough? Take the wheel and show me.
Sure, okay.
How about we fall through, homie?
This chump change, how I'm gonna knock a bad, grown, and sexy bitch if I ain't got a fat peasocky?
Who you trying to impress?
Your auntie Denise, with all that ass, nigga, she got ass.
She grown, yeah. She grown into a fucking idiot.
Nah, she's sexy.
Sexy? She more like obsessed with sex, nigga.
Nah, mad for the penis. That's exactly how I like my women.
Man, shit, it's good to be home.
What's up? Can a low come up in your crib?
Man, fuck you. I'll see you at work.
Oh, nigga, don't hate me because I'm beautiful, nigga. Maybe if you got rid of that old yee-yee-ass haircut you got, you get some bitches on your dick. Oh, better yet, maybe Tanisha will call your dog ass if she ever stop fucking with that brain surgeon, the lawyer she fucking with, nigga.
What?
Oh.
Ooh, honey. Y'all telling me?
nothing.
Oh, he here. We living on top of each other, and it ain't right.
It's killed.
Shoot! Shoot! Get on out of here!
Of all the places.
Okay, baby. I see you at the thing. You hear?
The fighting is the nastiest.
I was on the phone, boy. Don't be listening. Goddamn freeloader.
I don't. I kill everything. I clean is just affect the toughest stains and heal 99.9% of germs and living tissues. I can cleanse a crime scene or strip a baby to the bone in less than an hour. Mr. Spot destroys away wine stains.
Dead.
Mud. Dead. Cat vomit. Dead. Including the cat. Moon blood. Whatever it is, it's dead. Coffee. Bye-bye. You're dead. Dead cheerleader. You're still dead. And...